stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
And now let's all come on out from underneath.
Today, Adam and I wanted to get out of the house and get a change of scenery, and so we decided to pack up the Quince and Blake and head over to the little gym.
Get it, Ray Ray!
Get it, Hazel!
Yay! Yay.
They just really need to be out of the house more. More activity, just more social time.
Do a somersault with Daddy.
So we're putting them in a nursery school twice a week.
I mean, just giving them a change of pace and just to explore and learn. You know, they need a place like that.
You wanna go play?
Let's go play.
Let's go play.
Hazel,
come on.
You wanna go play?
Oh, you reaching?
So Hazel's been recovering after her eye surgery.
What we're going to do is just put her in the middle. And instead of holding her arms, you're going to hold a hula hoop.
Come here, Hazel.
She's looking straight, but maybe because of her condition of nystagmus, which is causing her eyes to flutter, so move back and forth, she's still the only one who isn't walking yet. And it sucks. I mean, I know they all kind of develop and grow in their own pace, but I don't want her to be left behind or not be able to hang with her sisters.
Hazel, great. Talk to Mommy.
It's fun seeing Hazel climb on things and climb up things because it's extra help that she needs to develop and grow a lot quicker.
Yay, Hazel.
She's right on the verge.
She wants to. She's taken like up to like moved a leg and a leg. Mm-hmm.
Just to see her actually taking steps, I mean, we know it's progress.
Oh! That was one step.
She just did one step.
It just still stinks, seeing all the other ones running around and her still stuck behind a little bit.